Hello everyone. So today I'll be talking about how to find the right online courses and certifications. Now we all know during the time of COVID-19, we have all been stuck at home. But to be very honest, on the bright side, this is the best time for us to learn a new skill, learn about a particular course you always wanted to but never got around to. So how do you decide the right courses and right certifications for yourself? Because there's a plethora of options available, but how do you find the right one? And I'm speaking for a perspective for a student or someone who's a working professional also, because there's no age to learning, right? And learning is an ongoing process. So I'll quickly walk you through what is the way you should look at the right course and then discuss the kind of resources you can use. So for instance, let's just say if I'm someone who's passionate about economics and I know nothing about that, I might be a student in class 9, 10 and never studied economics. What is the right way? You go up to a website which is offering such courses and just read about the course. The course is available at the beginner level, intermediate level and advanced level. Nobody's asking you to go for an advanced level course at all. Start with a beginner level and literally make your way through. If you understand the course and you're able to do the curriculum well and able to understand things, definitely go ahead with the next level as well. This is how you break it down, and it can be anything, not just an academic domain. For instance, if you want to learn about photography, there are platforms like Skillshare that let you learn about different kind of skills, design, techniques in creativity, graphic design. Absolutely. When I speak about learning, I mean an overall learning. It doesn't have to be academics. It's not just that. Even if I'm a working professional, I might take up a course in English language, teach others. The course is being offered by British Council on how to improve one English language and how to help others, training people for different things. Why not? All the options are available. The course is available on career counseling and guidance, which are offered by Mindler as well. And the great opportunities available. I would honestly say that you should consider these. Some of the resources you can use, their website like Coursera, which is again run by Stanford and started by founders from Stanford and has courses from around the globe, universities around the world. Some of the best schools, Harvard, Wharton, UPenn, all the great schools are offering these courses. Similarly, I have edX, which is started by a professor at MIT. You can look at courses from edX or Class Central, Udemy, Udacity. There's so many different platforms, Upgrad. There's so many online courses available and there's always more. LinkedIn Learning is another platform which offers free of cost courses and give you certification for that. Why not? I have the chance and opportunity. So why not learn, right? And the only catch is you will have to pay for certificates on websites like Coursera and edX. But if you don't want a certificate, you're more than happy to learn. There are free courses available. What if I want to understand about COVID-19? I know it's been a scary thing, but what does it really mean? I have courses available from Imperial College London online or Yale University or Johns Hopkins University. I can at least understand what does medicine mean? What does this disease mean for people and the human beings? What will things look like in the future? So all these courses are available. The world is your oyster. I can learn a foreign language from apps like Duolingo, and there's so many different platforms and you can learn so much and more. The only way is to ask yourself, what do I want to do? And go and explore. If you don't like something, fine, that's going to look at something else. I'll give you another trick. Now it's a secret. When you look at courses in Coursera, they ask us to pay. Now you don't have to pay upfront. You can complete the course and they will still come up with an option to pay for the certificate. So you only pay once you have completed the course. Isn't that great? Sometimes in case after 2 weeks, you're like, I don't like this course. Leave it, start with another course. Absolutely. That is how you should be looking at doing these courses online. And if you need further information, please reach out to us at hello@mindler.com. Believe you me, these courses add so much value to your profile. If you're looking at a university or looking at a job or anything, they add to your skill set. So please reach out to us for any further queries. Thank you so much for now.